You've got a nice fat there. Well, what did this hummock was good. What's up, guys? Today is a lovely, lovely, chill day. It's been a hot day, and what better just to relax and smoke or braai a nice tomahawk steak and some snook as well. So I'm gonna put that on the stand. Let's check how it comes out, and here's to more meat. Guys, we are gonna start with a tomahawk with the main chef, Kivien. So what we got here?
Yeah, so we got our salt, pepper, rosemary, mixed herbs, and six gun.
The famous six gun.
And let's not forget the main ingredient, Carling Black Label.
A Black Label, definitely.
So we got salt.
It's a good cut.
Get that nicely rubbed in. That's ready for the braai.
I'll let the spice sit in for about 20 minutes.
Yeah, we'll just wrap it up in foil and let it stand by and we start the fryer. Make sure that's nicely wrapped, which is going to go directly on the fire.
on the coals. Now it's time to get the coal lit up for our tomahawk and also some snook.
No thanks, bro.
No thanks.
This is snook, fresh snook. It's gonna eat the dry now. Some fresh lemon, some spices, my chef tea.
Thank you. olive.
Smelling Anna's looking good. It's a good snook.
Don't forget the host for the evening.
Carlin.
Black Label.
So, Mama, put it onto the bride with this.
Lovely. Now it's a test.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
Yeah, I think it's good.
Lovely. Tender.
Beautiful. Are you gonna just
how's the taste?
Oh,
smells
tender.
Good. Let's give it a taste. Succulent. That is definitely worth the wait. This is good, man.
I have to.
It's got a nice fat there. Well, what? This hummock was good. Well kept. So guys, yes, the snook is done. Let's give it a try. Oh, that's flavorful. Some fries. Definitely well worth it. But I just gotta get another piece of that tomahawk. Look at this. Look at his meat, look at the fat. Pure juice, pure flavor. So, we're gonna enjoy the rest of this. Definitely eat a lot because, well worth the wait. Almost an hour. So guys, don't forget to subscribe, like for more videos, and comment as well if you'd like me to try some other good home cooked meals, barbecues, fries, and yeah, stay tuned for more. Cheers.